Hi, I'm Chaya Rivka Zwolinski, and this is BRIBreslov.org. Rebbe Nachman says that conflict and opposition can actually elevate a person. He likens us to a tree that's felled and lying on the ground. It can't pick itself up, but when floodwaters come and rush over the tree and surround it, the tree lifts up and is carried downstream. So too, a human being can face tremendous opposition, and like a tree, that flood of opposition can actually elevate us. The key, though, is to understanding what the source of the opposition is. If we understand that if we're on the right path, and suddenly we're facing tremendous struggles, controversy, and opposition, that's sent by Hashem to remember that He's the source of everything. And if we are able to remain silent about the conflict and to not seek to further it, but if possible, to even minimize it, eventually, this conflict will wash over us and wash away, and we too will be lifted up like a tree. May you have a day where you find good even in opposition.